Perhaps aware of the RoboCop program developed by myself and Security Concepts as a contingency against just this sort of thing?
Tell me about your plan, Mr. Boynton. How long will it take?
We're ready to go, sir. We've restructured the police department and placed prime candidates according to risk factor. I'm confident that we can go to prototype within 90 days.
Good. Very good. Get your staff together, Mr. Morton. I'll expect a full presentation in 20 minutes.
Thank you, sir.
Mr. Dyson.
Yes?
The materials team is running another series this afternoon, and you have to sign for you have to sign it out.
Okay, come on, I get it.
We get the best of both worlds. The fastest reflexes modern technology has to offer, onboard computer-assisted memory, and a lifetime of on-the-street law enforcement programming. It is my great pleasure to present to you RoboCop.
Of course. It all makes sense now. He's the key. He always was.
It's all your fault!
It's all
your
fault!
Don't kill me, all right?
You cannot risk yourself, even for me. Do you understand? You're too important.
There doesn't have to be a war. We can stop it. What is your mission?
Serve the public trust, protect the innocent, uphold the law.
You are about to fail that mission.
Murphy, it's you.
Dead or alive, you are coming with me.
Hasta la vista, baby.
This unit needs millions of dollars in parts.
You see, RoboCop's off warranty.
About a year ago, we gave this city RoboCop, but things have become a little rougher out there.
Sir, police officers may not be the best candidates for our purposes.
Not robots, cyborgs, cybernetic organisms.
And now, we need a law enforcement unit capable of meeting the enemy on his own ground.
Come quietly, or there will be trouble.
Behave yourself!
What's the deal here?
Christ knows, it sounds like there's a war going on in there.